Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to get started with managing Galaxy Enterprise Edition devices in the Knox MSP portal. Let's get started. As an official Samsung Knox Managed Service Provider, or MSP, you can easily manage your customers' Enterprise Edition devices from a single, easy-to-use console. Before you can get started with managing Enterprise Edition devices in the Knox MSP portal, you'll need to enroll in the Knox Partner Program as a managed service provider. You'll then need to have Galaxy Enterprise Edition devices purchased and uploaded to your customers' accounts. After you've been approved for enrollment into the Knox Partner Program, sign in and launch the Knox MSP portal. When you launch the Knox MSP portal, you'll land on the notification dashboard. Here you'll receive important notifications related to your managed customers' devices, services, and licenses. To start managing Enterprise Edition devices, we'll need to first have a customer in the Knox MSP portal. Select Customers from the left menu, then click Add Customer. If you are managing an existing Knox customer, you can enter their customer ID in the field on the right. In this demo, we'll be adding a brand new jointly managed customer to the Knox MSP portal. After we fill out the customer information form and create the new customer, we'll then need to ensure that the customer gets Enterprise Edition devices added to their account. As mentioned in the requirements, you'll need Enterprise Edition devices purchased and uploaded to your customer's account. If you are jointly managing your customer, have them provide their customer ID to their Enterprise Edition device reseller. The reseller will upload the devices directly to the customer's account. If you are fully managing your customers, then you'll need to provide your MSP ID to your resellers so that they can upload the Enterprise Edition devices directly to your Knox MSP portal. Once Enterprise Edition devices have been uploaded to the customer's account, you'll be able to generate Knox Suite licenses for the Enterprise Edition devices. To do this, go to Licenses in the left navigation menu, then click Manage Knox Suite Enterprise Edition License. In the pop-up, select the customer with the Enterprise Edition devices from the list. Click Confirm to generate an Enterprise Edition license for this customer. And after you accept the Samsung Knox Terms of Use, you'll be taken to the Enterprise Edition dashboard page. Select the device reseller that uploaded the Enterprise Edition devices, then click Generate License. In the pop-up, select whether you want to append to an existing license key or generate a new license key altogether. Enter an optional license start date, then click Generate. To return to the license page, click the arrow in the top left corner of the screen. Back on the licenses page, you'll see a list of all licenses, current and expired. From here, you can manage the services that your customers have access to by clicking a service in the Customers column. For example, if we wanted to launch and manage Knox eFOTA for our customer, we'd simply click the Knox eFOTA link to launch that service's console. After the console launches, we'll be able to create campaigns and apply important updates to the customer's devices without ever leaving the Knox MSP portal. This concludes our demo on getting started with Enterprise Edition devices on the Knox MSP portal. For more information on Knox MSP or on getting started with other Knox services, please visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.